And then, so guys, we have only 5 minutes for Ananya Pandey to get ready.
And how many hours have we done already? 16 hours.
And I'm amazing. So it's just like makes everything looks better. And it's my all energy is going in Ananya Pandey, and she's working so good and nicely. And I'll take the credit, but fine. Stacey was doing a good job.
How good
is just having some struggle today.
It's like Formula One.
Yeah, it's been 3 years now.
Changing the tires now.
So today is April 1st and Puneeta and I planned a prank on Tiger. So we basically had a fight and I started crying and I wanted to see Tiger's reaction. But we failed really badly.
It wasn't that bad. I thought it was one of your best shots.
Thanks. So just watch the video and see it for yourself.
Then you fucking tell me. Then I'll just take 5 minutes and stop.
Hi Bhopal, my love for shoes is bringing me to your city, so I'm going to be coming to launch the new Skechers store at DB Mall at 4 p.m. on 21st of June, and please come and say hi to me. There are going to be a lot of fun activities planned, so come and say hi on 21st of June.
Guys, I'm absolutely thrilled and honored to be walking for Lakme Salon this Lakme Fashion Week. The theme is Blockbuster Brides and it's a collection of glamorous looks, hair and makeup looks inspired by all the Bollywood movies. So I'm super excited because my entire life I've grown up watching Bollywood movies and I still dream of a wedding that's inspired by a Bollywood movie. So I'm super, super excited. So please tune into the Lakme Salon Instagram stories to catch my blockbuster look.
Guess who's taking over the Lakme Salon Instagram handle tomorrow?